also kind of perfect in the sense that it's a intensive master's, which is, you know, it looks at applicants who haven't got the same background. Birkbeck really stood out to me personally because I could go to work and, you know, attend university at the same time. The modules give you skills and they build up. So the modules you kind of take on the first semester are usually like your base units, so like programming, which then in your semester two, or if you're doing part-time in the following year, you can then choose options that basically build off that. Me personally, I think I see more kind of a more of personal development in terms of the interests I had. I understand, you know, information technology, if you like, information systems and computing from a theoretical level. That's really beneficial. And most of the work that we've done is quite applied and hands-on. And therefore, you know, I already have like probably 5 or 6 ideas that I want to already work, you know, test out and run in, even in the workplace. The course itself, it's actually given me what I wanted and probably more. Because initially I thought, okay, I'm here to learn skills. But actually the way that it's delivered and the way the units kind of tie in with each other and the way that they kind of link and evolve really also affords you time to think. So the kind of ideas that I probably had are changing along the way. And some of the areas that I had lesser interest in, actually I now have a lot more interest in. So it's very open what I want to do, but it's definitely going to be very beneficial in terms of career development.